It's 10 days and counting until school students return in Anne Arundel County.
Yeah, but it will be a day longer for students in at least 17 schools. Education reporter Tim Tootin has tonight's Education Alert.
It all has to do with school construction, but students, staff, and parents say it's a price they're more than willing to pay for progress.
It's hard to miss construction crews at Taverna Park Middle School, which is at the end of a more than two-year renovation project. It's also one of the schools opening a day late.
They're all aware, everybody's aware, but the whole community, all the stakeholders are very excited about the new product.
Taverna Park is on a long list of schools set to reopen with a new look as the district tries to chip away at $1.5 billion maintenance backlog.
The summer traditionally is a slow time for students and staff, but it's the busy time for construction crews. We're doing work in about 76 schools this summer, and that's going to continue right up until students arrive.
The one-day school delay will help teachers and school staff get their buildings ready for students, and parents don't seem to mind.
I'm not concerned at all. I think that's great to give the teachers an extra day to put their classrooms together.
Here, the school's set to open a day late. Besides Taverna Park, there's Glen Burnie and Northeast High Schools. The rest of the list is made up of elementary schools: Arnold, Belgrove, Botkin, Brockridge, Brooklyn Park, Central, and Crofton Woods. Also on the list, Folger McKenzie, Hilltop, Linthicum, Oak Hill, Overlook, Shadyside, Southgate, and Sunset Elementary School. Back at Taverna Park Middle, the unpacking will continue right up until students get back.
Schools reopen on Monday, August 23rd. Now, to see that entire list of schools delayed, log on to our website at WBALTV.com and click on Education. Reporting from the newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.